As you can tell, I am moving.
Don't wanna be the one you can talk to. I wanna be the one you can walk with.
This apartment has been a part of my college experience, and I'm saying goodbye to her. I'm so sad about it. As you can see, like, my blinds are completely open and it looks really, really dark. I'm packing up and leaving. This is my dining area. Everything is like going down. Let me put my ring light on. Okay, I'm gonna try to turn on the lights to see if it gets any better. How does that look to y'all? Let me try to brighten it. Okay, so you guys can see a little bit better now. Now that I have the lights on and the ISO all the way up. But this is so sad to pack all my stuff. Oh my gosh. So this is like a little vlog. I did my little mukbang over there, y'all. But thank you for following me on my journey. This has been like the craziest up here. I'm looking for the hammer. I don't want to it's a surprise for y'all. Don't worry, I'm gonna tell y'all. I'm gonna let y'all know. I'm literally came so fast, I graduated. So this is like this is where I keep all my stuff. This is that, okay? I keep all my little tools in here, y'all. I don't do none of the heavy work. Usually my dad helps me hang up all my stuff. And my boyfriend has helped me as well. I'm still deciding if I want to keep the silver. I think I'm going to go to neutral. I think I'm going to head over to neutral side. But I definitely want to, like, not somebody dog barking. Sounds like it's echoing in here, y'all. I can't believe this is happening. So I worked out this morning. I did a little glute workout that I seen on Twitter. And I've been inconsistent for a little minute. And it's been very, very hard for me. I'm just laying everything out now. This table right here. So this table didn't come with this. What the heck? Why is there a sock in here? That's so random. Okay, I do have another rug. Trays would definitely come in useful. These chairs came with the apartment as well. I kept the gray aesthetic. So I definitely need my step stool for this. Where I can get some nice couches from. I've been looking on Wayfair. And I have some little furniture pieces like in my notes. Crap, where the heck did I put all the mirrors? Air freshener, bathroom, and closet. Last, it's been terrible. I've been crying, like, my eyes are swollen. I miss you so much and so hard to be going through this. So empty as well. I please need for y'all to just send me some prayers. Cause this is not easy. It's my first time losing someone so close to me. Let me take down these curtains. Gotta take that out. Oh, crap. I'm so scary.
poking myself with a screwdriver.
It's just so much glass. I'm in a pickle. Crap. Feel like I'm in a maze. Okay, made it. Then I have this little stuff over here. This is where I kept all my water bottles. I definitely need to get a little mini bar at my new place. Put all of this over here. Pick up these mats. Rug. This rug gotta go too. Heavy overload cleaning, because I was really that girl when it came to cleaning. Now this is my little AC room over here. This right here, I'm happy I don't gotta do excessive. It's no dust or nothing in here. So yeah, we don't gotta worry about that.